Yo, what's up guys? Welcome to another episode of the Microdosing Experience. Today we are at day 11 already. It's incredible for me how many days we've done already. In the last 11 days, I've taken 4 doses of psychedelic truffles. I'm doing the Fariman protocol and I'm taking 0.5 grams of psychedelic mushrooms. Today we're doing a typical vital update, a vital check. I mix it up a bit to make it a little bit more exciting, and I want to give a little bit more context with every vital. Today I want to start with mood. I'm giving mood a 9 right now. This stuff is really having an effect on me. I can feel it in every inch of my bone. I feel better. I feel more energized, I feel happier, I feel more grateful, I feel stronger mentally. Today was such, today was again a good day. I'm also enjoying the previous days. Like for instance, I'm happy right now because I had an amazing weekend. It was a weekend with a lot of social obligations. Normally I would dread those. But this weekend things just they were easy for me. They were bearable, not even bearable, they were enjoyable. And that is really that is an improvement. I had a few social obligations and I just went through them and I enjoyed them, and that is really different for me. I know it's all a bit early to say, but well, anyways, I have the feeling this stuff is working, it's doing its work. So I'm really happy about that. The second one is clarity. I was decisive today. I did not have that much brain fog. I knew what to do. I was not forgetful and I was not overwhelmed. For me, that is why, clarity gets a 9. It's an improvement when you look at the previous days. It's just getting better and better. I feel more clear in the brain. I feel sharp. I feel energized. I feel mentally energized. So yeah, it's helping me there too. I'm having 2 types of anxiety way less. The first one is anticipating anxiety. I used to have a lot of anticipating anxiety. For instance, the weekend or before going to work or before going to have a meeting or anything where there's other people around, I would sometimes even anticipate the moment 3 days in advance and I would play it in my head. I would anticipate it. I would literally see the scene 1,000 times in my head before it ever happened. And that's an anticipating anxiety that I'm feeling way and way less. The next one is a social anxiety. I have way less social anxiety, like I told you guys before. I'm just noticing it, that I am less afraid. I'm less afraid to look people in the eye, I'm less afraid to look people in the eyes. I'm less afraid to speak my mind. Again, it's early to say, but I have the feeling this is really helping me. I'm really grateful for that. I'm really grateful that I came across this. I'm grateful in general. I did my weekly review this morning. Today is Tuesday. And one of the big things that I spoke about or that I wrote about in my weekly review is that I'm grateful that I dared to do this, that I went on a path of microdosing, that I tried it out, that the lack of research and the lack of knowledge, the lack of common knowledge about it, it did not help me back, that I tried it, and I'm grateful that it's working for me. The next vital is creativity. You guys know that I used to say that I wasn't that creative, that my work does not require me to be very creative, and that is true. Actually, I don't really have to be that creative. Like I said, I'm more operational within the company. But today I was able to be creative. I had to write some sentences for a tutorial flow in our dashboard. Our customers get a dashboard with our products, and we were integrating a new tutorial, and I was able to come up with sentences fairly quickly. I was able to get in the head of the customer quick. I was able to execute on those insights, and that's why it didn't took me that long. I was able to come up with copy for the dashboard quickly. And normally I don't have to do these type of tasks. Normally it's more selling, operations, marketing. Well, now that I think about it, in a lot of selling and marketing, you have to be creative. But still, it's also a lot of templates and a lot of repetitive stuff. So yeah, do I really have to be that creative? Today felt more creative than normal. So that's why I give it a 6. Focus is high. Focus was a 9. I timed it this time. I had 3 blocks of 2 hours of very intense focus. One block was in the morning, after lunch, and then later in the midday. I was able to do high focus work. I cleared my email inbox. I was able to do outstanding tasks. I was just able to tick off. I was able to tick off to-dos. I was quick, I was fast. Like I said, the clarity was high, so not that much indecisiveness. I did not feel strong emotions with the things that I had to do, so no emotional overwhelm. Again, I knew what I needed to do, and I did them, and I did them well. I wasn't trying to do everything perfect, so perfection didn't drain me or didn't hold me back. I was just focused in general, a good focus. Slight downside though is that it was a kind of draining focus. I can feel it right now. I'm tired. I'm drained a little bit. It was a long day. Well, not a really long day, but an intense day. So I feel drained. But yeah, well, drained is a result of excessive or high focus and doing very effective work. As long as I have a good night's sleep, and as long as I do some meditation, I eat healthy, I drink enough water, things will be okay tomorrow. And I will be able to get back at it again. So let's continue to HRV. HRV is extremely high again. It's a 56. That is almost 11 points above my average, which is incredible. It keeps on going higher and higher. I have no idea if I can above 60. I think I've never been above 60, so we'll see what happens. My sleep was not amazing. It was 6 hours and 31 minutes, which is not long enough for me. I had a little bit of troubles falling asleep. I keep having the falling asleep issue, and I still can't put my finger on it if it's because of the truffles and the psilocybin or if it's because of these videos that take a lot of extra energy from me, and they excite me a lot. So I keep having ideas and new things I want to try out. You know, after this microdosing experience, I want to make more videos, and I like this a lot. It's like for me, this is a better version of a journal, seriously. So I'm so excited to see myself in 10 years to look back at these videos and see, okay, this was how I was looking, this was how I was feeling, what I was thinking. I think that's so rich. I think that's incredibly valuable. I think it's way more, for me, it's way more valuable than a journal. And I'm grateful that I'm daring this and I'm doing this. And finally, my resting heart rate is at a 51. 51 is good. I'm happy about it. Can't complain. So all in all, another great day. Things are improving. Things are on the up and up. Gonna keep on doing this, and I will report back tomorrow. Thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.